now we're going to show you, I mean, the wine we're going to use. This happens to be a Baron d'Arignac, available at GSC in Bacau. Doesn't have to be that. It can be any house wine, table wine, any sort of plonk. Because when you cook with wine, it doesn't necessarily have to be good wine. Because all wine almost tastes the same when it's cooked, unless it's some really bad acid, and that is not fit for human consumption anyway. All right? So, Mr. Chef, are you going to bring us, Mr. Butcher, a piece of fish here? Look at how beautiful. Look at this. Captain Fish. A beautiful piece of Captain Fish. Just one. Okay. We have some saffron. Again, 30 grams, 35 grams net, like the last time. Okay. Some salt. Okay. Some pepper. All right. All over here. Okay. We've got some spring onions, which we're going to use. Okay. Spring onions. And we've got some butter. The very famous Armanti butter called Holland Vegetal. Okay? Now what we do is we take the fish. This is a very, very easy process. We take the fish, we place it, okay, put some butter over there first, please, Oli, at the bottom. Okay. Just a tiny little bit here. Tiny, 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 tiny. That's it. It's enough. Just so it doesn't stick. Tiny. Okay? And then what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take some more butter, put it on top. A little more butter, please. Yeah? Half a tablespoon of butter. Oli, why don't you take over? Yeah? Okay. All right. So we'll put a little more butter, just like this, on top of the fish. Yeah? There we are. Okay. Just leave it here for the moment. Then what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take a little bit of salt and just sprinkle it on top. Okay. And a little bit of black pepper over here. And just sprinkle it on top. Okay, we're talking about delicate flavors here, okay? Then I'm going to take some of this beautiful saffron, okay? All right, some beautiful saffron over here, okay? And just put a tiny little bit on top. There we are. Okay, and I'll put some in the pan as well so that the wine absorbs this yellow colored stuff. Okay, there we are. Okay, and then what I'm going to do again is take about a teaspoon of olive oil, teaspoon of olive oil, just on top here. Okay, then I'm going to take, now we start to get to the bit that requires a little more attention. Sorry, Oli. Now, can you fold this up a bit for me? I'm going to pour some wine in there. Okay, now just take a look at this, gentleman. You must look at this piece, beautiful piece of work. Huh? This is a nice piece of work, gentlemen. Really nice piece of work. We or no? Okay, there we are. Okay. A little bit of cani, just a second. I'm just going to throw in a little bit of cani, just for a little bit of pick. Pick, kick. Kick, pick. Yeah, cani is pepper. Okay, there we are. When you're folding this, make sure you leave 2/3 on one side and 1/3 on the other side and place the fish right between the two. I'm going to throw some more parsley in here. Some more fresh parsley. There, look. Some more fresh parsley. Okay. There we are. Because we don't want to really make things too fine, too thin. Texture, body. You know, texture, body, body language. Feelings, all of that has had to happen. A little bit of lime juice. Okay, just a tiny little bit of lime juice. Okay. Is that enough, you think, guys? And then we've put some garlic up here. Okay, now what we're going to do is start to fold it, please. Yeah, start to fold it so I can pour my wine. Now, you have to make me an envelope in there, Mr. Barrow. Yeah, so I can pour my wine in there. So you fold the two pieces together to meet, which is the top end and the bottom end. Then you fold the sides into a nice sort of rectangular shaped finger wide folds. We make finger wide folds at the edge there. A finger wide fold at the edge. Okay, there you are. Okay, all right, finger wide. And then now, Don't move it too much for me. I'm going to pour some wine in here. The wine is just probably about 2 tablespoons. Okay, then we fold the top bit. And make sure we close it properly. Now what's gonna happen, this is gonna have a steam-like effect. All the juices again combining together. Let's wait and see when it gets out of the oven. It's gonna explode in your mouth. About 15 minutes in the oven now. We're gonna bring this out. Okay, there we are. It's out of the oven. Okay, we're going to bring this out, put it onto the plate. Okay, now you don't have to use the scissors. You can use your own bare fingers if you want, but it's hot. What I'm going to do is just throw a few fresh herbs in there, okay, to give it a little bit more of a livelier look. It's already lively and everything, but of course the herbs have been cooked, and therefore all the juices from the herbs have been absorbed by the fish sauce. There you are, a beautiful piece of fish in foil, oozing out with moisture, all the vapors from the wine, the beautiful garlic, the parsley, the saffron, and of course the chili pepper. Enjoy your meal. Bon appétit. Here we've got 2 guests who are sitting outside. I've just called them in to come and taste. They're very enthusiastic people. They're willing. And they've offered to assist us through achieving our determinations. What's your name, please?
Valentin.
Valentin. And yours?
Jody.
I'm Driss. Okay. This is the butcher shop. We're doing a 24-episode program, cooking show called Driss's Kitchen for television. And we're actually doing interactive TV, getting people
Fantastic.
From the public involved. Please taste this and let me know what you think. You can use any word in the dictionary to express the sensation you get from this dish. Yeah, we are open about our expression, food must be expressive. It's love, it's care, it's
Whoops, I love food. The color.
Yeah, you like the color,
smell.
The color, smell.
Smell is fabulous.
Smell is fabulous, color is good.
The taste is divine.
Taste is divine.
I love it.
She loves it.
Okay. Should I pass the fork?
Okay, we'll get Valentino.
Yeah. Wow.
Valentin.
I am excited about this.
Oh, he's excited from the appearance of the product.
Yes,
you see? Appearance.
I like the different elements of it.
The different elements. Hey, we're getting results. Mm. Remember? Texture,
wow.
Color, taste.
Like it very flaky?
Very flaky.
Thank you.
He likes it too. It's very flaky. What would you say about the sensation of this product in the mouth?
Light. And delightful.
A delight. He could eat the lot. Hey, we've got a couple more satisfied customers. Hooray. Thank you very much.